The American alligator is the largest reptile in North America and is considered to be a living fossil, having survived on Earth in the same form for 200 million years. The name alligator comes from the Spanish El Lagarto, meaning the lizard, while the species name means of the Mississippi. They are distinguished by their rounded snouts and by the fact that when their jaws are closed, none of their lower teeth are visible. Their body has thick scales, and they have a long, powerful tail with sturdy limbs with webbed toes, which enable them to propel through the water. As with other alligators, crocodiles, and caimans, their eyes and snouts are positioned on the top of their heads so they can breathe and watch for prey whilst remaining submerged underwater. They have a black or olive brown colour, with the youngest specimens possessing yellow banding across the body and the tail. They are capable of delivering massive bite forces with their jaws that contain between 74 to 80 sharp conical teeth. They measure between 1.8 to 2.7 meters in length. They are consummate predators, capable of tackling nearly all aquatic and terrestrial prey that they encounter. Their young begin to start feeding on insects and freshwater shrimp, but as they grow, they graduate to larger prey, feeding on fish, frogs, and snakes, and eventually moving on to small to large mammals. Though they are dangerous to humans, attacks are rare and usually occur because they have either been provoked, because of mistaken identity, or because of habituation, because they've been offered food. They breed in spring between late April and early June, and male American alligators will use a variety of behaviors to attract and court females, such as powerful roars, slapping their heads against the water, and complex body postures. The female lays between 25 and 60 eggs on a mound of vegetation and mud, which they would have made themselves. The eggs are usually incubated for around 65 days, depending on temperature. And at the time of hatching, the young are carried to the water, 8 to 10 offspring at a time, in her jaws. They will remain with her for some time whilst they grow. During dry seasons, they will dig holes with their snouts and tails to provide refuge during these times. And as temperatures drop, their metabolic rate decreases and will retreat to their burrows over winter and will use stored energy reserves. When they live outside their burrows, they are also capable of surviving freezing conditions by submerging their bodies, but keeping their nostrils above the water to breathe. They then become trapped in the surrounding surface ice. They are found in the southeast of the USA, occurring in the states of Alabama, Arkansas, North and South Carolina, Florida, Georgia, Louisiana, Mississippi, Oklahoma, and Texas, as far west as the Mexican border in freshwater swamps and marshes, as well as in rivers and lakes.